Internet, what's happening? It's Thursday, and you know what time it is. Oh, it's Thursday, and it's a throwback, and today we're looking at G1 Broadside by popular demand. Demand from the crowd. They said, give us Broadside, Mitch Santona. And I did. I delivered it for you. Here he is. He's in aircraft carrier mode. This is what he looks like. In aircraft carrier mode. Pretty neat, right? Now, I've got some stuff obviously mistransformed here, so don't go nuts. But there's reasons for that. And probably because things won't transform the way they're supposed to. This is not mine. I bought it off a guy, and it was in decent enough shape, and I cleaned it up the best I could. But here he is in aircraft carrier mode. As you can see, the arms are sticking out a little bit farther than they're supposed to here. And I don't think they go in, so that's that. So that's why we're there. I didn't replace the 98 up here. I had the sticker to do so. Don't know why. Probably forgot. But I'll change that up probably in a little bit after this review. For right now, though, this is what the aircraft carrier looks like. He's nice and metal. He's a little bit pitted from age. But man, he's holding up, holding sturdy, and looking swell. Dynamics and the acrobatics and all of that. Oh man, is this guy looking sleek. It's Broadside. He transforms into a jet, the same thing that can land on his aircraft carrier mode. Go figure that one out. Mass shift, anybody? I don't know. But this guy is a jet. Now I can't put his arms in, and I would say that he would look a little sleeker in this mode, but trust me, it doesn't matter. He's blocky. This is the perfect G1 brick toy right here. And when I say brick, not only do I mean like he's just a big chunk of rectangle, he's actually a lot of metal. So both of these wings are metal. You got metal here, die cast. These things are obviously metal too. You can kind of see those. These pieces down here are metal. This is metal right here. And then one of these pieces in here are metal as well. So he's got some weight to him. He's a hefty little chonky boy. This is what he looks like in jet mode or whatever this is supposed to be. Stickers are new. I stickered them up. And they are always going to be bumpy because what you stick them on is just a bumpy surface. It just has casted in detail that protrudes, and then you put a big sticker over it. You're never able to make that look good. And then they're foily too, so the shine catches all that and makes it even look worse. So that's just the way that goes. But yeah, here is jet mode. Let's zoom out of here and transform him into robot mode. So we got robot mode transformed. Here he is. This is him. It's Broadside. He's a little bit silly looking, but it's the G1 aesthetic, I guess. I don't know. This is not one of the better G1 figures, guys, but you guys wanted to see it. I think you just want to make me laugh, but that's okay. I'm laughing. He's okay. The head sculpt looks cool. I've always loved his head sculpt. I think he looks pretty neat. I mean, this is kind of, I don't know, the legs are just not good. This is bad. This part is okay. He's okay, but it's not, you know, I don't know. It's Broadside. He goes, so let's put guns and axes in his hands. He's got his axe here, which looks really neat, and his rifle, which is cool. I do like the axe, so it's tough to want to, like, switch this out, but because I can do it, because I have an extra one, I can make them dual wield, so that's kind of neat. That's a neat little trick that I can do with my Broadside, even though he doesn't have missiles in his plane mode. But that's okay. We'll give him the axe, make him look as cool as he can look, and there he is. Here he is next to a fellow triple changer. This is Octane. And if you're interested in seeing the Sandstorm review, check out the playlist. You'll have them all soon. Well, that's going to wrap up this Transformers review for you today. We took a look at G1 Broadside together, people. And how charming and nostalgic is this dude? He's got such a presence on your shelf. But he does complete the collection. So take care. Thanks for watching. I got more G1 goodies for you next week. More triple changing happening. You got to stick around and find out and see what I got up my sleeve. But you got to ring that bell so you get notified when I do. Take care, everybody. Arrivederci. And I'll see you.